Hello, my name is Carmen Perez, and in the future I'd like to become a doctor.
Hello, my name is Angela, I'd like to be a biologist.
Hello, my name is Mia, and when I grow up, I want to be a physiotherapist.
We all are from science, and thus we are so pleased with this project.
Hello everyone, my name is Andrea, and I want to study in biology because I love languages.
Hello, my name is Paula, and I also love languages and culture, so in the future I would like to study French biology.
Hi, my name is Christina, and I would like to study translation.
As you can see, not all of us want to study a degree related with science, but we love art and literature, and we think that for each number there's a poetic version, because art and science are not polar opposites.
The three of us agree on the fact that science surprises everyone, and therefore science is for everyone.
Our project is called The Son of the Water.
We can only say that some of the materials we are going to use are loudspeaker and water.
In conclusion, we want to show you that not everything we see with our eyes is what it seems.